This man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in holy state of matrimony.
I will.
How did I survive all this time without you? Without you, you, without you. And I never wanna let you go.
Will thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife and to live together after God's ordinance? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health and forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I will.
I didn't think it was possible, but loving you brings out the best in me.
God has joined together. Let not man put asunder. Eric, here's your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric Knight.
I just want you guys to know I am so proud of you. I wish you nothing but the best. Eric, she yours now.
Don't you know now is the perfect time? We can make it right if the city lights will deny. He's the love and pain. Let me take it to the max. I want to love you. Pretty young thing, you need some love.
I'd like to give a toast to the beautiful bride and groom on this special day. I hope they have a good night, and I hope they have a good forever after today.